now at Radio's Auto Parts in Auburn.
So when you take it off, the part that plugs the hole stays in the hole.
Yeah.
The rest of it pops off.
Yeah.
So then you can't get oil in it.
Yeah.